Hello friends, my name is Radhi Mehta and welcome to my channel, The Healthy Hum. I've been getting a lot of response from you all on the community post which I put every Monday evening. These community posts help me to understand you all better and come up with better videos and better content. So do continue that, and if you have missed out, go in the community tab and do answer all of those questions. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any recipes. So, as you know, all know, summer is here and we feel a lot of heat and we feel like drinking something or the other all the time. So, today's recipe is for a summer coolant drink. It is the refreshing Aam Panna. Aam Panna is an Indian drink which is famous for its cooling properties. It helps in preventing dehydration and diarrhea. So in Aam Panna, the most important thing is the aam, which is the green unripe mangoes, which I'll be peeling off and cutting down into pieces. So I've taken two unripe mangoes. There are many ways to do this, but I'm using this particular method. So we have our aam sliced into pieces. So for 1 cup of aam, we have used approximately 3 cups of water. I've already put 2 cups of water here, and this is the 3rd cup which I'll be adding. And then we will put it on low flame and add the aam cubes to this and let it boil for a while. We will let this simmer and then we will prepare the masala. Meanwhile, it is cooking. So to add the masala, what we have is 3 things. This is the sauf, this is jeera, and this is black pepper. So we will be roasting this and making powder out of it. I am making it a little more so that we can use it regularly. So you can also do the same. And this can be used in other summer coolant drinks as well. So make sure you make this powder, roasted powder, and store it for the entire summer season. We will be using this powder in the Aam Panna as well. So I am roasting this for a while and then we will make the powder out of it. So once this is roasted, I will switch off the flame and then add salt according to the taste. And some cardamom powder as well, elaichi powder, to add a very good flavor. Now I will take this in a mixture and make powder out of it. So now, as you can see, it is boiled little bit. So at this point we will be adding little bit of salt to this, sendha namak again. So around 1 small spoon of salt, and then we will add jaggery to this, so to make it sweet, so the sadness and sweetness will give us a very good taste together. So I will put this all. And also we will be adding around 1 inch of ginger which I've cut into small pieces. I will just mix it once and again let it boil so that the jaggery melts and the aam or the mango becomes soft. So I will let this boil again and cover it up for a while. As you can see, the powder is ready. I will keep it aside. This powder, we will be using it in various summer coolant drinks, so you can store it for almost 1 month. And now this is also boiled and ready. So as you can see, how we can check this, I just take few mango pieces and you can see I can just, like, it's boiled completely. So I will switch off the flame and let this cool down completely. And then we will do this mixture. So after mixing this, we have this liquid ready. Now you have 2 options. You can strain this out or you can use it directly. I am using it directly because it is highly rich in fiber. So you have both the options to now what we can do is to use it for long term. I will be pouring this liquid mixture into an ice tray. This is the ice tray. So whenever I want to make one glass of Aam Panna, I just have to use 1 cube of this mixture and make this amazing, refreshing summer drink. So I have poured it in the ice tray and I will freeze it in the freezer, and the remaining part I will make 1 glass of Aam Panna right now, and the remaining part I will store it in a glass jar and again freeze it. You can use this for almost one and a half month, and this is just a one-time effort to enjoy this drink almost daily. So to make the final drink, we have to add around 3 spoons of Aam Panna pulp, which we have made. 2, and then this goes 3. To this we will add chopped mint leaves. Mint leaves is compulsory, don't skip on this part. It adds a very, very, very good flavor. Then we have this ice cubes. And then we will add the masala which we made. That is around 1 spoon of masala. And to this we will add water. Now we will mix this really well so that the taste becomes uniform. And our refreshing, chilling summer coolant Aam Panna is ready. We will top it with some mint leaves again. So our summer drink is ready and I'm trying this out. My God, it is just so amazing and cool as it is supposed to be. So I want you all to try this recipe out and make sure each and every family member of yours is trying this drink so that they beat the summer and stay healthy. That's it for today. I'll be signing off. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe my channel, The Healthy Hub, for more such interesting videos and recipes. Bye-bye.